Hello and welcome to another episode of Solutions Review Explores. I'm Jonathan Paula. Today we're looking at Identity Governance and Administration, or IGA. Despite being one of the most misunderstood and neglected aspects of identity management, it's still vital to the enterprise. So what is it and why should it matter to you? To answer these questions, we need to make an assertion. All cybersecurity and identity management begin with visibility. A constant maxim in cybersecurity circles states that you can't protect what you can't see. Most enterprise decision makers assume this refers to specific network areas, and technically they aren't wrong. Enterprises do tend to lose track of parts of their infrastructure as they scale. However, it can also refer to the permissions and privileges wielded by your users. Ideally, every user's permissions, what databases and assets they can access in your IT environment, would match their job roles in your business. For example, members of your HR department should have permission only pertaining to HR, and not, say, your finance department. Unfortunately, little in cybersecurity ever works out ideally. Hence this video. The everyday demands of business processes, ongoing or one-time specialty projects, or even poor onboarding and role transition monitoring can lead to employees accumulating permissions beyond their normal functions. Conversely, poor offboarding may allow former employees to keep permissions within your network. Or, as your network scales, permissions once considered adequate may no longer allow users to complete their tasks. Regardless, users with the wrong permissions constitute a severe security risk, especially concerning unnecessary permissions. If a single account keeps acquiring privileges, it could lead to access creep, creating a bloated account which makes an ideal target for hackers and insider threats alike. This is where identity governance and administration steps in. IGA grants your IT security team visibility into all of your users' permissions and allows them to edit them. This allows them to identify potential problems before they become liabilities and proactively monitor and manage them. Additionally, your team can issue temporary permissions for special projects which expire after a set period of time, preventing employees from permanently retaining them. With identity governance, your enterprise can automate your onboarding and offboarding process, saving your IT team time and resources, and ensuring employees begin with the right permissions from the start. So the benefits of IGA actually go beyond security. They can optimize your workflows as well. If you'd like additional information on this topic, click the link below to download our free comprehensive buyer's guide, available exclusively at solutionsreview.com. In the meantime, you can click or tap the icons on screen to watch related content and subscribe for future videos. My name is Jonathan Paula. Thanks for watching.